I'm Swedish. We have an expression that says dig where you stand. So I think that's always a good tip, because very often we don't find, you know, we find the most interesting stories very close to where we are. And we just need to stop and look and, you know, discover where we're from, where we're going, how we are connected to things. But to look at the things that we know something about will certainly help.